Kill them all. You gotta have
it. She wanted it. She asked for it. Nah, he looked like he put a reservation on his bitch. Yeah, wait, what? Oh, wow.
It does.
Oh my god, that shit hurt. That shit hurt. I just pulled a zit off my face. It actually. Alright, you wanna skydive to one of these spots? Great. Watching you normally zip by.
Hey, it's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
Yeah.
I've messed with poison before.
Yeah, and faster.
That's real thoughtful of you.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
To that one.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertà.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.
We'll worry about it.
Better watch myself here.
Okay, yes. Watch out!
It worked. See me, they saw the crocodile. Before no one even touched it. No one touched it. I'm in front of it.
I can't poison anyone else with that shit anymore.
What do you mean? Oh, so I can't shoot it.
Damn it. Follow the wire?
Shit.
Yes, I do.
I think so. We gotta blow up all the yellow containers. That's what I'm looking for right now. I think so. Yeah, while we're doing this, yeah. Yeah, there's hella FND caches over there. Yeah. Because it looks like the same base as the first one. We got an M60, huh? Go ahead and slap that on right now. I got an M60 machine gun. No, we're really fucking doing the blowing up the yellow. That way, and also at the last objective.
Poison up in flames. I beg Carlos.
What are you doing in there? Yeah.
We have all heard the name Outcast. This name is a lie. This name is the injustice to the Yana trying to rebuild the lies. Who sacrificed everything they had for Yana.
Let's grab a ride.
Aunque tú me has dejado en el abandono.
Yo a tu agua, papi.
En mis sueños te colmo. En mis sueños te colmo de bendiciones.
Damn!
Sufro la inmensa pena de tu extravío. Y lloro sin que sepas que llanto mío.
Is it? Try it out.
Officer in charge.
Any last words now?
Yeah, bro. No, I can't. I'm dead. I'm down, nigga.
Oh, wanna say that?
Nah. Nah.
What? How do you get the MP5? Well, never mind then. Nah, never mind. If you got the MP7, I would have been like, ugh. Yes, they do. I'm looking at it. It's the last one. Oops. I say we do another mission. Yeah, she's an arms dealer. She has to be. Can you fast travel? Black market dealer. Bro, there's no way.
Ah, new guerrilla.
There's no way. This bitch blocks me on the gram and then tries to follow me back. And I'm looking at her and it's a whole new page with the same bitch. What the fuck, bitch? This is stupid. This is fucking dumb. Where's the word bitch around here? Huh. Okay, this is the guy.
Looks like some cockfighting. Come here.
Yo, whoever says it like that is this nigga.
What's the fight. Greatest sport in the world? I'm right
here. This nigga has 2 more hours. Hang on 1 second. I'm looking for a work bench so I can work on the bench. 1 second. I guess there's no. One of my guns are attachments, but there's no workbench, so let's go. Start that shit back up.
Who's.
Bro, oh my god! I might as well.
Can anyone compete with the vicious claws and razor sharp beak of this gigantic gallo? Round one, fight!
We are. No idea. Oh my god. There's no way, man. Okay.
Round two, fight!
the hell? Bro, what the fuck? Alright, okay. You didn't even do anything the last one, but okay. I thought like chickens were supposed to like kill each other. Oh.
Hey, yo. Yo. Hold up.
Oh no.
Finally, some fun.
I'm currently 2 hours away from a Uzi. So, basically tomorrow.
Lola.
Because I'm not gonna wait 2 hours. But
come on, entertain me, or buy some shit from me. Come on.
Yeah, I was going to talk to Carlos. I
got word that Jose's pissed. Don't take too long with that prison.
What's up, Carlos? Second son, let's go.
What the hell?
Right? Main road. What the fuck? So I'm supposed to go to the main roads of Casa del Air? Yeah. Where the fuck is Casa del Air? So wait, I'm supposed to go on, I know that, so what, we're supposed to go on the main street of it?
Hey, he's the newest member of our happy little family.
So then why the hell would you pull up the phone?
You got that yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
And Candela, this guy.
Yeah, the ones that we always do.
Let's ride.
Case, we might as well try to raise our wanted level.
The truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
Okay.
Oh no.
Mm-hmm.
No.
No. Nigga, just go to the. Oh.
Oh.
I don't know where the beach is. I don't know where the strip club is. That bitch said she has a kid. Did he just match you? Handle what? This right here? This checkpoint? You're right, we are here. No, the lieutenant, I killed the lieutenant over here.
Eyes open.
Dumbass, shut up.
That
nigga out the car. Get y'all, get y'all. Let's go. Let's go. Dog water. such a shit player. Just shined his lights. That's fine. I bet. Hello, boys. I have just came here for this, and I shall leave. I'll take this gasoline. I'll take this. There we go. There we go. There we go. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. They ain't gonna even know I'm here.
Show yourself.
Promise, I'm not. They're not gonna know I'm here. They're fine. It's fine.
Your domestic problem.
It's fine. I got it. I got it. We're good. See, we're fine. Let me go talk to this informant. You shot the informant. That's why we pay them. There's another one right here, there's two. I'm fucking dead. These ones I don't have to kill.
Después de todo sobrevivió.
Oh, I was talking to him.
Oh, master of disguise.
Hello, sir.
Shut up and get in the back.
Oh, okay, okay. Bet. Wait until this cutscene is over. Think I'm fucking playing. Think I'm playing. Oh, shit. We're in here. Okay.
Since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
Me, you're gonna feel
see,
misery.
But
soon,
I had me
my
head.
Idea.
We kept each other
this
straight.
This nigga gonna tell me
yeah.
Shut up and
you
get
said
out.
He was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up three guards, took two bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me a Philly.
Oh yeah. Sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close, no more talk.
We are close, no more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker.
Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Better watch myself.
I wear my big boy pants.
I don't even know what this guy looks like.
This nigga walking around with a selfie. As soon as I get my gun out, yeah. You said we went by the car. Just engineer.
I'm a shooter.
Come on. There, again.
Kill the alarm.
This name is a lie. This name is an injustice to the Yarens drafted to rebuild paradise.
Medics on duty.
Who sacrifice everything they have for Yara. Those who are drafted are just like the heroes they are. With the best food and medical treatment we have to offer. The Yarens are a gruesome group. And those who pass through the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty, and we owe them our gratitude.
Holy shit, there's a camera.
The camera needs to
right
go.
There. Disabling the alarm.
One day,
more soldiers here.
My son, Diego, will walk in my
They didn't hear me, they heard you.
Even at 13 years
No, I didn't drill anything. I'm not sure about that one, good buddy. We do it. Probably.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, Torres. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay. Cover me. I'm reloading.
I got Miguel. Yeah.
Over here!
I didn't. Not Miguel, at least. Miguel is doing a one-on-one.
Miguel said he took you in. Are you boxing? That kind of thing.
I was about to lose until I pulled a gun on him.
How long you know Carlos? Few days. Mierda.
Make friends with outsiders.
Ese beso que siempre te prometí. Échame la culpa. Solamente te falta un beso. Solamente te falta un beso.
Ese beso
que siempre te prometí. Échame la culpa. I don't really, really want to fake it anymore. I don't really, really want to fake it no more.
Out, now.
Like me, like the Beatles, baby, just let it be. So come up with the blame on me. No eres tú, no eres tú, no eres tú, soy yo. No te quiero hacer sufrir. Es mejor olvidar y dejarlo así. Échame la culpa. No eres tú, no eres tú, no eres tú, soy yo. No te quiero hacer sufrir, es mejor olvidar y dejarlo así.
I don't know why he won't get in.
Échame la culpa, solamente te falta un beso. Solamente te falta un beso. Ese beso que siempre te prometí. Échame la culpa, solamente te falta un beso. Solamente te falta un beso. Ese beso que siempre te prometí. Échame la culpa.
Another one bites the dust.
I said it. You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
We're fine. No, I didn't. Come on! Hey, yo, my man. I sure was.
I'm gonna grab a right.
I'm gonna try something real quick.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Thank you.
Isaac, can you pick him up for me? Oh, I thought he was down. Bro, that's not the first time, too.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
Because I'm beat up by a crippled, I would be excited too to get out of that situation.
Coño!
City!
You look like shit!
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, Miguel. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
I feel like that nigga's a snitch.
Did good to... But... You're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias.
My best friend.
Coño.
Damn, where the fuck is anybody? that goddamn camp was vacant. Where did these niggas come from?
Got some cockfighting here.
Bro! It looks like I lost my family. And like, I just woke up after getting drunk. And then I just like realized it was like my first day coming back. I'm like, oh, yeah, I still don't have my family.
Oye, Danny.
Hey man, can I talk to you a little bit more? I can. Okay. Which one is the one? Oh, it's offering all the other ones, so I can do recon laptop, better weaponry in training. Oh, that's for the fighters. Never mind. Fishing spots and gear with permanent buffs, so... And then Hunter's Lodge. If anything, I'd probably say the Hunter's Lodge. And the Bandito's Barracks. Yeah. Bandito's Barracks and Hunter's Lodge. Hey, sure you can count. Who the fuck is she?
Thank Clara for me.
Puños de guerrilla. What can I do for you, Danny?
True. I'll say it. Yeah, the bow and arrow is most like shit. Again? I don't know why I actually got it.
We need resources, intel, allies.
I forgot we established that too.
Benito, feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get. Benito. Feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Anto. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benitos bandidos. I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll
who the
keep
hell is this nigga on the phone call sounding like a black Viva market Libertad. Operator? I can't lie to you. Sounds fire. What do I want to customize or upgrade? This AKM, that's what I want to upgrade. Yeah, soon. I'd probably say if we do main missions, probably two more, one more. Okay, hold on, let me. Oh, yeah. Slightly improves and improves. Very quick to overheat. Well, then fuck you. Right? Oh, God. So I'm just getting level 1, 2, or 3. Which one do I want? I'm going... when I'm going through these mods and shit, through everything? Just a second, bitch! This nigga here. All right, I took the normal one or the other Supremo off. Yeah.
Hola. Glad you stuck around.
Alright. I'll read it when you are. Are we going to that thing right over there? Shit. We're good. Please don't hit a tree, 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 please don't hit a tree. Coyotes. Ah, shit. Yeah.
That's right. Easy now. Easy.
I hate you, horse. I blame the horse. There's this big, I'm trying to get across this lake and the horse wouldn't go. And I guess it was the water was too deep. Bitch ass. Horse ass bitch. That's exactly what he did. That's exactly what he did. Hazmat shoes, that's lame. I really can't even see you saying it. Yeah, I could not see anything. I should have pitch black. Oh, do you not know what video I'm talking about when I say this? Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. Bad bitch, you need to shut the fuck up sometimes. Did you really? Did you see the video where it like originally came from though? Okay, then I obviously didn't see it. I didn't see it. Bro, oh god, I was looking for that too. Bitch, need to shut the fuck. It be really a fat hoes. Oh, I got you. Ready? I got you. Ready? I ain't gonna lie. Bad bitches need to shut the fuck up sometimes. It be a lot of fat bitches who be talking. Yeah, I did. Okay, okay. Alright, bet. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Bad bitch needs to shut the fuck up sometimes. Nah, he was really going through some shit when he said, I ain't gonna lie. When he said that, that's how you know. Look like the 4th of July just went off out here. Oh, okay. My bad, Hunter. Oh, God.
Depleted uranium. One can turn this into Sopranos.
I ain't even gonna lie. White people need to shut the fuck up sometimes. How you know? Oh yeah, yad. Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Yee-haw! America!
This is nowhere near America. Oh. Not at all. Did I just hear an animal and it's not Guapo near me? Where is Guapo? Where you at? Oh. Nah, dude. Looks sus. Nah, we can both go. Come on. Oh, hell no. Fuck Castilla! Why is it like right... It is right there in the middle too. It's low-key weird how like in the middle it is. It kind of... It reminds me like a... Right when you cut the corner. What? How can you run faster than me? Don't leave me like that. You gotta start praying in Spanish, Ramsey. What the hell is going on here? I was in the pause menu. What? Nigger. I was like, no, that's a helicopter.
What's your hat?
Soup! We got her, gotta go. I think that chopper still sees us. I really think he still sees us. I'm trying to get away from this helicopter. Yeah? Thank you. There we go. Yes. Oh yeah. Swim, boy, swim. pussy! Unless he did, I don't know. What are we doing? What shit? Oh, I don't know about that one. The fuck? I say if we can't find him in a short amount of time tonight, we find him tomorrow. Because tomorrow's my Friday. Yeah. I don't remember where there is.
I broke up. She told me she gonna slash my tires. I come out whole tire gone. The fuck she do? This bitch hit my shit with Thor's hammer. This bitch hit my shit with a Hadouken. I broke up. She told me she gonna slash.
I say we didn't proceed far enough. Yep. Damn, it sounds like... It sounds a supply job. Shit, I gotta get on my pause menu. Shit, shit, shit. We're in a boat. Shit. Where's the supply? Shit. Okay, good. I just said let's fast travel. I don't know why I said denied. Alright, we're doing the mission.
Glad Papa didn't scare you off.
Who is this Billy?
Chorizo?
Oh.
So we're good friends now, see?
He looked like a Marquez or a Marquez.
Suerte. Bring it back and we'll talk.
Thank you. Disrespectful.
I'm on your side, Guerrilla.
Okay. You're going so fast. Did you hit me? No fucking way. Bro, the last thing I saw you was ragdoll on top of my head. I was like, wait a minute.
Here's your wheels. Got
them. You have to walk, Wapo.
They're gonna get out of my way. I only see the box. I don't see nothing for anything. Okay. He gonna learn today!
Philly, I'm at the marina.
Now, whatever happens, just don't bounce the sweet baby.
What?
The truck, don't damage it. Drive like there's
is that
a
what we're doing?
Bouncy baby Philly in the back.
Bouncing baby Philly.
Okay.
Got it.
You're gonna make baby
no, they
Philly
saw you. They are all rushing towards you. They are
just
rushing towards
the
you.
Back in one piece. Okay?
Bro, we just did the same thing. He did. There's a dog over here or something like that. Alright, recoil his ass. Ramsey, catch me! fucking Guapo! Guapo traded on us! They traded on us! Oh my god, dude! No way, man! Oh, what's up? Oh, that makes sense. It's a crocodile hunting spot. I know a whole alligator biting your ankles. couldn't be me.
Hola, Philly. One very stolen truck is on the way.
Perfect. Okay, send it straight into my loving arms. But don't let nobody follow you, huh? Be like a cat in the night. A smooth, sleek, sexy cat.
Yeah.
I'm more of a dog person.
So is Chorizo. But he forgets sometimes.
He sure did. Oh. Park, try, wait! No, it takes someone 5 minutes to run around here, collect resources, and then get in the fucking car. I do. I will.
I need a ride.
Probably an accident. I can't get up this rock. I can't get up the rock. The guerrilla fighters are fighting crocodiles. I'm leaving. I'm out of here. Way go, Coach.
Now to get this bad boy back to Philly.
What? Like, what it looks like or what it does? Oh, lame. Parkour coat. Bro, what the fuck is you all pissy over there now for? Nigga, to run off the fucking hill towards the fucking car.
Thank you, Guerrilla. De nada. Now to get this bad boy back to Philly.
Get this nigga right here.
Any reason the military would take over a weather station?
This whole game has one radio station, and the radio station is fire.
I've been wondering about that place myself. See if you can find a computer. Oh. It must be logging whatever they're up to.
Sure. I'll take a look around.
You only get military approved songs. I fuck with the B-side. Never go wrong with this stuff. Stop. We're here. A truck full of cocaine! We made it!
Sicula, Sicula. The hero returns.
Yeah, and the hero needs room.
Tinga.
What is happening here?
Feel magic, babe.
Yeah, I almost died for packing foam.
No. White gold.
Hard to get? Burns like a motherfucker. Everything got another purpose, Hiro. Even you.
Yeah, basically. What cartel niggas like to do, this is real life shit, what cartel members like to do is make the packing foam, or make cocaine packing foam. So all them little bits is dead ass cocaine. Nah, dead ass, some people actually didn't know about that one. That's like a new trick they do. Like, for another one is they put the stones, the designer stones in front of houses on, like, people's front porch. I learned that one last week. Yeah.
Got some cockfighting.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Danny.
Well, you learned that, what you learned about that since second grade? Oh, yeah. You look like you would pick up from a stone. You did, I saw it.
Again, come on. Glad Papa didn't
scare you off. Then the stats are trash.
De vuelta.
Oh, okay. Not him. I say we hit this military target right here. Highlighted, that is 350 meters away. You don't have, oh, you don't? Oh. What? What? You look like a drone just going 5 miles an hour. When you look at it like from a distance, but when you're like the actual person, you feel like you're going fast. Well, it makes you look like you're going fast.
Okay, bet.
Let's go.
Come on, Danny. Buddy.
Nice choice.
Come on, buddy.
I appreciate it.
Come on, buddy. Thank you, buddy. Ah, shit. I can't get out of here. Hopefully. Oh, my God, no. All right, come on, buddy. What else you got your car? Okay, buddy. Never mind. I'm getting in your car. Tree fell on mine.
Come on, buddy. What the fuck was that? I know, right? Let's go this way.
You got time, Danny. Keep moving.
Buddy? Cannot, buddy. I'm looking at you doing the dash. This nigga's out of here. Oh shit, actually. Jump his ass off.
Ah, see. You're okay.
Keep up, buddy.
Meet me there.
Go. Go.
I just got it. When I told you keep up, that's when I got it. There's a ton of good stuff. One gunpowder. Yes, sir. You want to do another one? What do you want to do? Talk about that treasure hunt. I'm like, I guess, dude. All right, last treasure hunt before I go to bed. Did you knock out your car? Oh, it's that way.
Échame la culpa.
Your character's white and black and came out. So come and put the blame on me. I don't really, really wanna fight anymore. It was the way you just pulled the gun out, shot that nigga, moved on.
Best problem. I should take a look inside.
What was that? Sounds like it's coming from that shed.
First, your mongoose reign of terror is over. It. And thank you for the key.
Glad to be done with this place. And the mongooses.
Okay. Is that a Deagle or like an M9? Mm-hmm.
You! Yes, you! What's up?
What's up? Anything that I didn't collect, maybe.
Oh! That's you there.
Fuck! Not bad. That's pretty nice. Nice. Let's hit this checkpoint. Let's test it out.
Hi.
Somebody, please! Somebody help with that!
Yeah, it's not bad.
You're okay.
Does it? Let me try. Hang on. Let's see. No, no, no. More like two or three. Okay, bet. I got him. I did. Three shots.
You're okay. Salvaste.
That outpost, and I'm gone. That outpost that's 1,000 meters away. That's a bet.
Yeah. That's an outpost. Okay, okay. I'm letting you know. That's an outpost. No. I knew it! I knew it! I fucking knew it! Just adios, bitch! It's supply drop. Oh, that was funny. Bitch, dude, it's in the fucking water. I'm not gonna cap, I think I dared. Yeah, I can tell. I launched the shit out of Joe's car. Oh, I thought your car came in again. That shit is actually going too. Nigga, you ain't even got four wheels. That's alright. All I need is for you to dream. There's a cash drop right here that you just missed. Okay, then. I launched this shit out your car. Nope, too late. I'm already behind you. No. Oh, nope. Bro, how are you really like driving this quickly? That's crazy. That truck, you nigga, you're only driving on three wheels. That's the thing. Oh, fuck the bitch and your click to claim! What the hell is that? Thank you. So that pistol blew up that whole billboard like that? Crazy. Three shots it. Easy. Okay. Nigga, you finally got the MP40?
What do you got for me?
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on.
Yeah. Because, honestly, it didn't look that appealing type shit. That'd be funny if that was just the MP40 that you did that with. Alright, I'm going to sleep. What you mean, hold up?
Take good care for me.
Aw. You lucky. I was switching guns. I switched back to the M60. No, I wasn't. I wasn't turning our friendly fire. I'm trying to blow up the fucking truck. How much you wanna bet? How much you wanna bet? Bitch ass nigga. Bitch ass nigga. No, the fucking horse killed. No, we're good. He did, almost.